In today's video, we will be discussing 5 laboratory assistant interview questions with our own answer examples. All of our questions and answers have been written by professional interviewers here at mockquestions.com. Let's get started. Question number 1. Tell me about your education and training. The interviewer would like further details on the type of training you have received as a laboratory assistant. Your answer will help the interviewer determine if your current education and training are enough, or if they will need to fill some gaps in your training. You can answer this question in a very matter-of-fact way, but you can also finish with a question regarding their educational preferences. Here's an answer example from our website. I have my diploma as a medical laboratory assistant. If required, I would be very willing to expand on that training. Is there a specific designation that you are looking for in your next employee? Question number 2, how do you handle stressful situations? The interviewer would like some insight into how well you manage stress. Be sure to keep this answer positive and stay focused on the question. It is easy to get derailed and start talking about people or situations that irritate you. That would be the wrong thing to say. Instead, talk about your ability to manage pressure in the workplace. Here's an answer example. I have been told by my previous and current supervisor that I manage stress very well. Being a laboratory assistant is a demanding position, and I knew that before I committed to this career. I stay calm by being an open communicator and keeping the end goal in mind. Question number 3, describe your experience working beyond the laboratory. What unique skills have you developed? The interviewer would like to know what transferable skills you bring. This is your time to talk about other positions you have held before your career as a laboratory assistant. You can talk about your interests, volunteer work, and other hidden talents. Just be sure to tie them into how they would benefit this particular laboratory. Before I began laboratory work, I worked in a retail environment. The skills that were instilled in me during those years are skills that I still bring with me to work every day. They include stellar organization, excellent listening skills, and the ability to ask discovery-based questions to uncover the needs of others. Question 4. As a lab assistant, many safety protocols need to be followed. How do you ensure compliance? Compliance is critical in a lab environment. Ensure the interviewer that you are aware of the consequences if you do not follow safety protocols. Discuss any safety or policy-related training you may have. Here's an answer example from our website. Since I have 7 years working as a laboratory assistant, I know my lab's safety protocols by heart. However, if there's ever a time I'm performing a task and not sure about the safety protocols that are required, I make sure to look them up in the safety manual before performing the task. Question number 5. In your opinion, what makes you a great problem solver? Employers want to know that you have a methodical approach to problem solving. Consider the skills and qualities that help you successfully face problems in the lab. Perhaps you have a keen eye for detail. Maybe you see an opportunity while others only focus on the face value of the matter. Share your strengths as a problem solver and your ability to come up with innovative solutions as a laboratory assistant. I am a great problem solver because I do not allow stress to cloud my judgment and mute my creativity. I am a keen observer with a great memory, which allows me to recall unique solutions or ideas. We hope our video helped you today. If you want to practice all of our 25 laboratory assistant interview questions and answers, head over to mockquestions.com today and get started.